Welcome back, gang. Let's attempt to fight Metroid again. Okay, that was a lucky shot, and I'm glad I pulled it off. No one's sucking on April's brain today. Now we're gonna get the full Samus package. Good deal. One thing I regret is I should have made April taller. Well, I don't even know if that would translate over to the fighter, but whatever. Prince Peasley. I think Prince Peasley is from Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. That was easy enough. Little screen scroll. Oh yes, we're going to Skypiea. I will gladly go to Skypiea, baby. April was friends with Shandy and Nimmy, so she'd do well in Skypiea.
Ready? Go!
Oh, tiny centurions, that was cute. Oh, they're so cute, they're squeaky voices! I still can't understand what Pit's saying when he cries there. Hey, there goes that one. Whoopsie, I meant to throw it down. Oh, I didn't make it there. Yes! Let's get the Odyssey! Hard to launch and shields. Hard to launch, huh? Oh, that can get you that rainbow. I guess we can only access it from this side. And Ho-Oh does make rainbows, so it makes sense. Extra midair, powerful critical hits. The Pegasus systems. Oh, and Sky World doesn't have its clouds anymore. Myself. I was afraid you wouldn't be able to grab onto the edges. Fucking clouds. Lucky fire bar. Oh, it's Revali! I like Revali. And of course he's Falco. He's from Falco in the earlier level. I bet we're gonna fight all the Hyrule champions. That'd be delightful. And appropriately, we got Cass's theme, and of course, Revali's airbending plays a part. Stupid move! Okay. So what's for that, Revali? Oh, star. And I got Mario 64 music. Occasionally be invincible, obviously. And Final Smash. Oh, it's the Mario 64 level from Smash 1. They're very easy to launch! Wow! That was pathetic! Oh, that was utterly pathetic! Okay, I guess we found Galeem's lair. Let's just fight Master Hand, because why not? First time fighting Master Hand in this game. Gonna have all his classic abilities. Oh, the grab attack. Oh, slap attack, close enough. There's a grab attack. Oh, I can stun Master Hand in this game. I will gladly take that. I guess if we go to the other side, we'll fight Crazy Hand. Fuck, 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 fuck! Wow, that was humiliating! Of all the bosses I actually died to, it's Master Hand. Wow, how pathetic. Yeah, yeah. Whoa! Okay, almost fell there. Shit! Oh, he's kind of pushing me off the edge. Ha ha! Killed!
Victory!
Do I get a Master Hand trophy now? Okay, so we're just gonna fight Galeem now. Alright, well, Let's switch to Cheren. It's only appropriate that he finishes this. Also, I unlocked Ruka de Milana. Galeem! Okay. 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 What's that do? Okay, I should try to destroy those. Attack. Of course, like any Sakurai right final boss, he has to teleport. And it is possible to stun his ass. I guess this whole body's an ass, isn't it? What's that? Did he transform? Okay, we're fighting Squirtle and Ivysaur all of a sudden.
Continue.
Whew. Galeem, he's powerful. Galeem, Gleam, that... I get it, that's funny. Again, though, I really like how light is the antagonistic element of this game, instead of just the cliche darkness and crossover stories. Wow, I could have easily avoided that. I feel like I'm doing a lot better than I did the first time. Now he's evolved. Okay, now I got Bowser this time. Fireballs! The fuck! Okay, so his backup fighters disappear after a while. Kinda walked into that one, didn't I?
Continue.
Did better with that round, at least. Also, Cheren versus Galeem, it rhymes. It's cute. Well, I completely missed those attacks. Good, I avoided. How good are my whirlwind attacks? Okay, decent damage in a short amount of time. That's good. Thank you. Oh! Did I avoid that? Oh, he's doing it again! Ah! No safe place there. Ugh. Well, it seems like my whirlwind strategy is kind of effective here. I bet when he's down to that last sliver of hell, he's gonna pull off some bullshit attack, like Taboo or Massacre. It's kind of a given for Smash Bros. Villains at this point. Okay, that's effective. Well, that almost killed me. Killed myself, just because I'm scared of the electric balls. Maybe I should try guarding. Did I get like a shield power up? Maybe that would be helpful against that. Alright, this setup seems safe, and it was. That was also safe, this is good. Just kind of spamming him. Well, I didn't get that stun for long. Okay, that was the best I ever did against that attack. Okay, summoning another fighter, or fighters. And he's using this again. Okay, that was kind of stupid. Oh, and he does it a second time. Arguably, I should switch to Bowser for this phase, because Bowser's pretty tough. Like, Bowser was what I used against Master Core. And I could never beat Master Core either, so yeah. Okay, that was... Did I? Okay, I didn't even get hit there. That was lucky. How do I shield? Okay, shielding is definitely the best strategy there. Okay, that was lucky. Yeah, he's been going where I can't whirlwind him. Well, that was lame! I couldn't even hit that one, even though it was right against it. Wait, what'd he do? I thought he was gonna do the laser attack. There it is. I refuse to abandon Cheren. Not what I did in the first phase, I think. That was awful. Why couldn't I destroy it? That was bullshit. Wow, right in the nick of time. That would have killed me. Yep, Cheren is a superior crossover character. He defeated the Corrupt Light.